I hope it's not too late.
Stop!
The poison's gonna kill me.
Stop!
Ethan, I can prove your innocence.
Congratulations, Ethan. You succeeded. You're the father that I have been looking for all these years. The man capable of giving his own life to save his son.
You got what you...
I'm afraid that's not possible. Your lady friend knows my little secret. I don't intend to end my days in prison. I'm going to have to kill you both. I'm sorry. You are my husband.